Some of us have come to call it the Freak Show.
Don't stop.